Listen, I like you, little buddy. So I'm gonna save you a lot of trouble. Never interact with attractive people. Unless you're one of them, they're just gonna take advantage of you. Like that time those two chicks asked me to sneak them some glam burgers, and I, naive teenager that I was, said yes to them. Bad idea. Glam burger story. So I went out to the alley to see those two ladies and, see what had happened next. And my boss saw me and asked me what I was doing. I was so startled, the hamburgers in my pockets tumbled down to the ground. Not wanting to lose face, I scrambled to pick them up. But as I was leaning over, the weight of the remaining hamburgers caused my pants to fall down. Then the girls laughed at me. Everyone calls me Burger Pants now. When I first came to Hotland, it was my dream to work with Metaton. Well, be careful what you wish for, little buddy! God, have you even looked around? This place is a labyrinth of bad choices. And every time we try to change something for the better, he vetoes it and says, "That's not how you do it. That's not how you do it on the surface." Oh, right. Humans are always eating hamburgers made of sequencing glue. Why else is Metaton bad? Why do people find him so attractive? He's literally just a freaking rectangle. You know, one time, I... bought one of those kits online to... You gotta disconnect, folks. Looks like I'm probably gonna be uploading this as a fucking YouTube VOD. That's gonna be fun. At least it didn't stop recording. One second after the last clip. 12 minutes of... Okay! Fuck's sake. Fucking shit. I'm reconnected! No idea why. It was actually my router that crashed. I don't know why, it just dead, gone. No more streaming for you right now. I had to freaking disconnect and then reconnect. But you know what? This is a new clip and all. I'm just gonna go ahead and YouTube, Twitter, and the schedule. Alright. I'm not going, because I already said it. I'm fucking finishing this tonight. I'm fucking finishing this goddamn game tonight. So, I don't know when it cut off, but I'm just going to reread this again, because I did read this probably after the disconnect. You know, one time, I bought one of those kits online to make yourself more rectangular. They don't work. Your future. Future? What future? Nothing down here ever changes. I'll probably be trapped in this stupid job forever. But wait! There's one thing that keeps me going. If Asgore gets just one more soul, we'll finally get to the surface. It'll be a brand new world. There's gotta be a second chance out there for me. For everyone. So stay strong, little buddy. When I make it big, I'll keep you in mind. So, did I buy a Glumbarger? I think I did. Because he wanted me to. Why not try selling that to the two chicks in the alley? Anytime, little buddy. I bought a burger, and now I'm going to give them the burger. Let's give them burger. Let's give them one hamburger. Hamburger. They want one Glamburger. Glamburger. They want one Glamburger. Burger pants, new. So like, what's up? Oh, that guy from the store? What a creep. Yeah, he's a creep. But he's kind of cute, too. Come on, Caddy. Don't you have any standards? Nope! More burger pants. New. Okay, like, the annoying thing is, he'd be okay if he just treated us with some respect. But he just acts really weird. And then he acts like it's our fault he acts that way. Okay, not that. That's not me. Like, when we asked him to get those glam burgers, he dropped them and ran away before he could even say anything. We were, like, going to share them. Really? I wasn't. Caddy! Oh, Metaton old? Metaton's like, he's actually like a robot husband. And like, they're both really already married to him. He just, like, doesn't know it yet. Oh my god, is that a Glamburger? Oh my god, gimme! God, Caddy, try to have some self-control. Sorry. Because they obviously bought that Glamburger from me. No way! Okay, so. Yeah. Nah. I can't even give it to him. Like, see you later. Like, later and stuff. They're just fucking alley dwellers. Not that that's a bad thing, it's just different. Empty gun and a stained apron. I don't have a cowboy hat, though. Do I look like high noon to you? Does this look like high noon to you? Going up. Yes, we know, the elevator to the city is not working. Because of this incident, rooms are running at a special rate. 200 G a room. Interested? Yeah. Fabulous! We'll escort you to your room. I gotta do everything. Pillow. Oh. It's a tall bed. It's some sort of giant bottle of perfume. Oh, the rectangle. Rectangle. The cap is so comically large, you can't open it. Oh, the rectangle. It's a lamp. There's no light switch. It says that stars make their own light. I want to check out that painting in the wall, but I can't. It is too far away. Ooh-ah! Room service! Got my CT. No. That Ben? Wow, room service. Got my cinnamon bun. Ben? You hear shuffling. Seems like you could put something under the door. No put. Not right now. Seems busy. He's just making more of a mess for himself to clean up. The Glamburger. They want a Glamburger. 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 There it is. Burger. Glamburger. Glamburger. There it is. Glamburger. They want one Glamburger. That's the meme. That's the haha funny sound effect meme. Bring. Huh? Who are they? Nobody else is supposed to be here. Oh well, we can't worry about that now. Bring.
Ready? This is it. Take the elevator up to the top of the core.
The elevator isn't working.
What? The elevator should be working. Well then, go to the right and keep heading up.
Oh, okay.
Alright, now just keep heading up. That pit isn't on my map. Forget it, let's try the left side.
Hold on. Give me guys to fight. Give guy to fight, please. Oh! It's like the bunny kid said. Staying at a hotel will heal you past your maximum HP.
Bling. Okay, you should be able to make it through here. Well, watch out! Watch out!
Magic pops out of his hat. You ignore magic and think of pollen and sunshine. Your defense increased by 1. Please and thank you. Please and thank you. Magic appears at you with strange eyes. Talk. Magic interrupts you by chattering to itself. It seems satisfied. Abracadabra! Ah! I won!
That was close. Why are there so many monsters here? I mean, it's no problem, right? We've just got to keep heading forward.
That's how we should have done it. Button.
Looks like you can't proceed until you hit the switch. But those lasers will activate when you do. Looks like they'll come in this order. Orange, blue. You got it? Move until the third one.
It's not gonna be that.
Oh my god, are you okay? I'm sorry. I gave you the wrong order. Everything's fine, okay? Let's just keep heading to the right.
Okay.
A crossroads. Try heading to the right. Wait, no. I think you should head up.
Okay. You were right the first time, Alphys. Night-Night walks away. You sing an old lullaby. Night-Night starts to look sleepy. Goodbye. 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 Oh, wait. Sing again. You keep singing. Night-Night closes its eyes a bit. Adieu. My eyes! It's so bright! Night-Night breathes deeply. Sing again! You keep singing! Night-Night falls asleep. Sleep. Night-Night is snoring. 70 gold.
Sorry, I thought that... Let's try the right path instead.
Can I get any random encounters in here? I hope I can.
More lasers. Okay, I won't mess around this time. I'll just deactivate the lasers and let you through. They're not turning off. I can't turn them off. It's okay. I have this under control. I'm gonna turn off the power for that whole node. Then you can walk across. Okay, go. Wait! Stop! The power! It's turning itself back on! Damn it! This isn't supposed to... I'm gonna turn it off again. When it turns off, move a little, and then stop. Okay? You won't get hurt. I've got everything under control. Everything's under control. Okay, you should... I don't know. It doesn't look like my map at all. I'm sorry, I have to go.
Oh. East, the end. North, the warrior's path. West, the sage's path. Any path leads to the end. I'm gonna take all three. That's what he's throwing the dice for. I already knew that. Solve this puzzle and the end will open. Oh, it's you again. Okay. That works. I solved the puzzle. Solved the puzzle. There's a glam burger inside the trash can. Will you take it? You got the glam burger. Can't check that. Why not relax and have a nice snack? Out of the garbage. Someone tossed it in the garbage. Traverse the northern room and the end will open. It's you! Magic! No, it's Whimsalot and Final Froggit. You reassure Whimsalot that what it's doing is alright. I've made my peace. Whimsalot shakes his head dismissively. You kneel and pray for safety. Whimsalot remembers its conscience. There's still hope. Final Froggit jumped ominously up and down. Compliment. You compliment Final Froggit. It understood you perfectly. Its attack dropped. Ah. Glamburger. You eat the Glamburger. Your HP was maxed out.
Rub it.
Compliment Final Froggit. It understood you perfectly. Its attack dropped. Leave me alone! 100 gold! I think that's almost a whole Glamburger in and of itself. Mercenaries emerge from the shadows. Talk to magic. Magic interrupts you by chattering to itself. Its gibberish dizzies you. Your defense drops by one.
Good night.
Oh, fuck.
Close your eyes.
You sing an old lullaby. Night-night starts to look sleepy.
Goodbye.
Keep singing. Night Night closes its eyes a bit. Close your eyes. I'm not doing this blindfold. Are you kidding me? No. Sing. You keep singing. Night Night falls asleep. 130 gold. What a nightmare! What a fucking nightmare! You kneel and pray for safety. Whimsalot remembers its conscience.
Woof!
Pick on me.
Don't give up!
I'm dead! 6,000 G!
You're going to be alright. PTLS, stay determined! Stay determined!
Okay, so this is a checkpoint. Oh. Get lost and stay that way. To the east, this is the end. I cannot fight, I cannot think, but with patience I will make my way through. Alright. The air is filled with the smell of ozone. It fills you with determination. No, it fills me with ozone. Get lost and stay that way. Ah! Astigmatism, you're near. You pick on astigmatism. Don't pick on me. Oh, right, okay. I remember now. Astigmatism has gone bloodshot. You don't pick on astigmatism. Finally, someone gets it. The goal. So I can farm astigmatism in here. I'm at 559 gold. Traverse the northern room, and the end will open. Try this again. So it's you two again. Okay, you kneel and pray for safety. Whimsicott remembers its conscience. There's still hope. Damn it! Oh wait.
Rub it.
Compliment. You compliment Final Frog. It understood you perfectly. Its attack drop. Compliment. You compliment Final Frog. It understood you perfectly. Its attack drop. You eat the Glam Burger. Your HP is maxed out. Next. Talk. Magic interrupts you by chattering to itself. Its gibberish dizzies you. Your defense drops by one. Yeah! Alright, enough out of you. It's hard enough to dodge without you being around with your flip-flop bullshit. Sing. You sing an old lullaby. Night-night starts to look sleepy.
Good night. Good night.
It's a meteor shower. Sing again. You keep singing it. Night-night closes its eyes a bit.
Farewell.
You keep singing. Night-night falls asleep. Spare! You earned 130 gold. I'm at 789. You! What a fucking nightmare. Pray to Whimsicott. You kneel and pray for safety. Whimsicott remembers its conscience. Pick on me. Don't give up.
Skip.
Don't. This is actually a bit easier. Compliment. You compliment Final Frog. It understood you perfectly. It's attack drop. Okay. Final Frog. Compliment the Frog. You compliment Final Frog. It understood perfectly. Pick on.
That's right.
That's right. Don't fucking die now. Okay. I won. I earned 150 gold, and I'm gonna use this now. Because we're coming up to another battle, I bet. Oh. Okay. Anybody else? Anybody else in here? No. Those Glamburgers sure did come in handy. Good thing I bought an extra one. What's in this path? To the east! This is the end! This is the end. I cannot fight. I cannot think. But with patience, I will make my way through. So I've already been here. That's the end. I'll go up here. Ah! There's 100 gold inside the trash can. Will you take it? You got 100 G. I'm at 1,000 now. That'll definitely help. Okay. The air is filled with the smell of ozone. It fills you with determination. Now I'm at 1,000. I'm pretty sure I need 4,000 more? Whimsalot and Final Frog it appears. Whimsalot, pray. You don't pay for safety. Whimsalot remembers his conscience. Don't give up. Alright. There. Skip. Jump. Compliment. You compliment Final Frog. It understood you perfectly. It's attack drop. There we go. The battlefield is filled with the smell of mustard seed. Compliment Final Frog. It understood you perfectly. It's attack drop. No, it actually said nod, nod. Nod, nod. Filled with determination. Save. This is a great place to farm, I bet. So I'm gonna do just that. You kneel and pray for safety. Whimsalot remembers his conscience. Don't pick on me. Okay. Whimsalot doesn't want to fight anymore. You've seen enough. You don't pick on astigmatism. Finally, someone gets it. I earned 100 gold. Yeah, I think you with these and I should be good. Okay. Compliment Frog it. It understood you perfectly. It's attack drop. Nod, nod. Pick on me. Pick on. You pick on astigmatism. Woo! That's right. Compliment. You compliment Final Frog it. It understood you perfectly. It's attack drop. Shouldn't have done that. It's the same amount no matter what. Yeah, this is definitely a lot faster than farming dog residues. Oopy goopy dog residue, which is actually a crystal. Ah!
Magic and that guy. Magic interrupts you by chattering to itself. Its gibberish dizzies you. Your defense drops by one, and I'm upside down now. Night, night, breathe deeply. Get out of here. Farewell. Sing. Sing an old lullaby. Night, night starts to look sleepy. Adieu.
Adieu.
You keep singing. Night, night closes its eyes.
Farewell. Night, night.
Breathes deeply.
Keep singing.
Now you keep singing. Night, night falls asleep. Z's. 130 gold. That's more than last time. Behind this door must be the elevator to the king's castle. You're filled with determination. Just kidding, it's a door to the shortcut to the bottle. Okay, so. And the pie for Asgore, the stick for spoopy goopy guys, the abandoned keys because. And the dog residues. But, in the other box, I have a snowy man. I have a snowing man. No, it's snowy man. This man better, much better. This guy better, much better. Bring, bring. There's no response. There's still no response. Okay. Nothing from you guys, I guess. I can dig it. I want to get to at least 1500, and I will with the next enemy I fight. Compliment him. You compliment Final Frog. It understood you perfectly. This attack drop. Don't pick on me.
Nod, nod. Nod, nod. Nod, nod. Nod, nod, nod.
Compliment. You compliment Final Frog. It understood you perfectly. This attack drop. Don't pick on. You don't pick on astigmatism. Finally, somebody gets it. Both of them. 100 gold. Alright, I'm at least 1500. Behind this door must be the elevator to the king's castle. You're filled with determination. So, after this, I can go fight Mew Mew, but I think I'm gonna farm myself, my ass up to, enough money to get special super armor.
Oh yes, there you are, darling. It's time to have our little showdown. It's time to finally stop the malfunctioning robot. Not malfunction, reprogram, get real. This was all just a big show. An act. Alphys has been playing you for a fool the whole time. As she watched you on the screen, she grew attached to your adventure. She desperately wanted to be a part of it. So she decided to insert herself into your story. She reactivated puzzles. She disabled elevators. She enlisted me to torment you. Also, she could save you from dangers that didn't exist. Also, you would think she's the great person that she's not. And now it's time for her finest hour. At this very moment, Alphys is waiting outside the room. During our battle, she will interrupt. She will pretend to deactivate me, saving you one final time. Finally, she'll be the heroine of your adventure. You'll regard her so highly, she'll even be able to convince you not to leave. Or not. You see, I've had enough of this predictable charade. I have no desire to harm humans. Far from it, actually. My only desire is to entertain. After all, the audience deserves a good show, don't they? And what's a good show without a plot twist?
Hey! What's going on? The door just locked itself!
Sorry, folks, the old program's been cancelled. But we've got a finale that will drive you wild. Real drama, real action, real bloodshed. On our new show, Attack of the Killer Robot.
Metaton attacks. Check. Metaton, attack 30, defense 8-bit. Maximum 8-bit. Seriously, his metal body is invulnerable.
Yes, I was the one that rearranged the core. I was the one that hired everyone to kill you. That, however, was a short-sighted plan. You know what would be 100 times better? Killing you myself. Metaton.
Alright. I don't have any items on me. Burn. It's probably what you'll do if things continue in this manner.
Listen, darling, I've seen you fight. You're weak. If you continue forward, Asgore will take your soul. And with your soul, Asgore will destroy humanity.
Metaton. This is probably what you'll do if things continue in this manner.
But if I get your soul, I can stop Asgore's plan. I can save humanity from destruction.
Go away.
Then using your soul, I'll cross through the barrier and become the star I've always dreamed of being. Hundreds, thousands, no, millions of humans will watch me.
Yeah, I've been doing this for pretty much his entire appearance.
Glitz, glamour, I'll finally have it all. So what if a few people have to die? That's show business, baby.
I can't see what's going on in there, but don't give up, okay? There's one last way to beat Metaton. This is a work in progress, so don't judge it too hard. But you know how Metaton always faces forward? That's because there's a switch on his backside. So if you can turn him around, press the switch, he'll be vulnerable. Well, gotta go.
Seems like a good time to turn Metaton around. You tell Metaton that there's a mirror behind him.
Oh, a mirror? Right, I have to look perfect for our grand finale. I don't see it. Where is it? Did you just flip my switch?
Oh, yes.
Here we go. Here we go.
Oh, my. If you flip my switch, that can only mean one thing.
You're desperate for that for the premiere of my new body. How rude. Lucky for you, I've been aching to show this off for a long time. So, as thanks, I'll give you a handsome reward. I'll make your last living moments absolutely beautiful.
Will from Afar. That's what that was called. The old one. The one before this. Heel turn! You turn and scoff at the audience. They're rooting for your destruction this turn.
Lights, camera, action!
Oh, right. Fuck. I forgot how this fight works. Pose! Despite being hurt, you pose dramatically. The audience applauds.
Drama, romance, bloodshed!
Metaton. Boast. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn.
I'm the idol everyone craves.
Well, not only are they disappointed, but I'm dead. But hey,
we said I don't have to pay as much to 10.
Don't lose hope. PTOS, stay determined.
Quickly save. I'ma go buy some Metaton brand merchandise. I have the money for it.
I would like a Glamburger. Glamburger. Glamburger.
Can I do for you, little buddy? Take what you want, little buddy.
I only have 20 health, so I don't need a million billion. I'll just buy a few Starfays. Starfay heals 14 HP, a sweet treat made of sparkling stars. It's a parfait, but it's got stars all over it, so it's a Starfay. The T is silent in parfait. Okay, so I bought 3 Starfays. Alright. Oh boy, hiss again. Seems like you could skip Metaton's monologue by turning him around now. What will you do? I'm gonna skip it, because I don't want to read all that again. Told Metaton there was something cool behind him.
Really? Where? Really? Where? Clever. Very clever.
Metaton EX makes his premiere! The armor isn't for this, it's for me. Heel turn. You turn to scoff at the audience. They're rooting for your destruction this turn.
Lights, camera, action!
You say you aren't gonna get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn.
Drama, romance, bloodshed. Bloodshed.
Told you. Check. Metaton EX. His weak point is his heart-shaped core.
I'm the idol everyone craves.
There we go. I missed. I mean, I hit it directly. I hit it head on, but... You pose dramatically. The audience nods.
Smile for the camera.
Just like the other ones. That's what I call music.
Pose again. You pose dramatically. The audience nods.
Oh, it's time for a pop quiz. Have fun with that on-screen keyboard. Fuck. This one's an essay question.
What do you think about Metaton?
Nice, you get a gold star.
If you use any profanity, he's like, oh, we can't say that on this show. This is their children's program. Pose again. You pose dramatically, the audience nods.
Your essay really showed everyone your heart. No, I think it showed your heart. Why don't I show you mine?
Got him! Smells like Metaton. Ew! So, like, the perfume department. You say you aren't gonna get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn.
Oh, I'm just warming up.
Told you! Metaton. Heel turn. You turn and scoff at the audience. They're rooting for your destruction this turn.
But how are you on the dance floor?
Yeah! Fucking song, I love it. This one and the Mad Dummy, I love the hell out of both of them. Heel turn! You turn and scoff at the audience. They're rooting for your destruction this turn.
Can you keep pace up? Can you keep up the pace?
You eat the Starfay! The audience loves the brand! You recovered 14 HP and 300 rating.
Lights, camera, bombs!
Metaton. Boast. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn.
Things are blowing up.
Pose! You pose dramatically. Fuck yeah. You pose dramatically, the audience nods.
Time for a union regulation break.
Smells like medicine. Oh, he's dancing up a fucking storm. Boast. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually raise during Metaton's turn.
You've grown so distant, darling. How about another heart-to-heart?
Ah, I fucking disappointed everybody. Smells like Metaton. Pose. You pose dramatically. The audience nods.
Arms? Who needs arms with legs like these? I'm still going to win.
Oh, shit. Well. Brand recognition. On brand food. You eat the Starfay. The audience loves the brand. You recovered 14. No. Half my dance is in my arm, so I can't do that.
Come on!
I won! Metaton. Boast. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn.
The show must go on.
Fuck. Violet's plus 10. But I lost a couple hundred. Despite being hurt, you pose dramatically. The audience applauds.
Drama! Action!
Made it! Metaton. Despite being hurt, you pose dramatically. The audience applauds.
Lights! Camera! Enough of this! Do you really want humanity to perish? Or do you just believe in yourself that much?
Pose! Despite being hurt, you pose dramatically. I'm almost there.
Ha ha ha! Ha ha! How inspiring! Well, darling, it's either me or you. But I think we both already know who's going to win. Witness the true power of humanity's star!
Metaton. On brand food! You eat the starfish. The audience loves the brand, and I recover 14 HP.
Then, are you the star? Can you really protect humanity?
I'm almost there! He only needs about 1,000 more. You pose dramatically. The audience nods. Oh!
Can you believe I just figured out how to do that now?
God damn it! Again! Again! Why? What the fuck, even. But I did lose, just in case that didn't get picked up.
PGOS, stay determined.
I don't know why I'm still recording. I'm just gonna use the freaking. I'm just gonna upload this shit, the VODs directly. If this cuts out again, fuck it. I'm probably not gonna be able to finish. Seems like you could skip the monologue by making him turn around again. I don't wanna hear it again because I might fucking disconnect again. The BRB chamber, shut the fuck off. Because I'm going past 11. Turn that back on. Turn that shit back on. There we fucking go. Now it's back on again. Most every turn. Just get me to the end, please. Fading Judge will increase. Oh, have fun with that on-screen keyboard. Let's see if it works. Toby, what the hell is that? Sounds sexy. That didn't do anything. Yes, you really showed everyone your heart. Why don't I show you mine? Smells like Metaton. Oh, I'm just warming up. Boast again! That didn't max out anything. How are you on the dance floor? There we go. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metatone's turn. Fuck. Okay. Lights, camera, bombs! You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Rating gradually increase. Things are blowing up. You say you aren't going to get hit at all. Ratings are gradually going up. Time for our union regulated break. That was right. Pose. Pose dramatically. The audience nods. We've grown so distant, darling. How about another heart to heart? Metaton. You say you aren't gonna get hit at all. The ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn. Arms? Who needs arms with legs like these? I'm still gonna win. Damn it. Fuck that up. You say you aren't gonna get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn. Really? Just make it longer. Just fucking make it longer. Sure. Make this even longer than it has to be. I'm gonna do it though. I'm gonna finish this whole fucking game. I'm so close to the end, I'm gonna finish the goddamn thing. Yeah, okay. Yeah, again. And Toby didn't max out the ratings, it just gave me 300. I'm the idol everyone craves. Now, does it need to be lowercase? Because I put it in capital. I put in a capital T. You say you aren't gonna get hit at all. Rating gradually increase during your turn.
Smile to the camera.
You say you aren't gonna get hit at all. Rating gradually increase during Metaton's turn.
Oh, it's time for a pop quiz. Have fun with that on-screen keyboard. This one's an essay question.
We go like this?
Toby. Toby? What the hell is that? Sounds sexy.
Now the 10 is saving your essays for future use. You say you aren't going to get hit at all.
Ready? Your essay really showed everyone your heart. Why didn't I show you mine?
Damn it. Smells like Metaton. You pose dramatically. The audience nods.
Oh, I'm just warming up.
Boast again. I'm not gonna get hit at all. Rating gradually increased during his turn.
But how are you on the dance floor?
Go. Boast again. You say you aren't gonna get hit at all.
Can you keep up the pace?
Yeah. Still smells like Metaton. Say you aren't gonna get hit at all. Ready?
Light, camera, bombs.
You say you aren't gonna get hit at all. Yeah.
Things are blowing up.
I think the break turn is this one. So boast again.
Time for our union regulated break.
You say you aren't gonna get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn.
We've grown so distant, darling. How about another heart to heart?
Damn it! Ah! Oh, now I get it when I'm not really looking at the box. Ah! Extra drama! Despite being hurt, you pose dramatically. The audience applauds.
Arms? Who needs arms with legs like these? I'm still going to win.
Yeah, he was right. Stir one. Cannot give up
just yet. PTOS, stay determined.
Try it again. Boy, I should be able to buy the Temi armor right away now. Boast again. Bloodshed. Come on. I can fucking do this.
Smile for the camera.
Pose dramatically.
Oh, it's time for a pop quiz. Have fun with that on-screen keyboard.
Let's try his actual full username.
Toby, what the hell is that? Sounds sexy.
I mean, they all do the same shit. They all do the exact same thing. You do Toby with a capital T, you do Toby Fox, they all connect. Grading gradually increased during Metaton's turn.
Your essay really showed everyone your heart. Why don't I show you mine?
Damn it. There we go. Smells like Metaton. Post again.
Oh, I'm just warming up.
Post every turn. It'll fucking work.
But how are you on the dance floor?
All right. Pose.
Lights, camera, bombs.
Post again.
Things are blowing up.
Post again because
time for our union regulated break.
Heel turn. You turn and scoff at the audience. They're rooting for your destruction this turn.
You've grown so distant, darling. How about another heart to heart?
Oh yeah, that's the one I fucking get it with. Metaton. Boast again. You say you aren't gonna get hit at all. Ratings gradually increase during Metaton's turn.
Arms? Who needs arms with legs like these? I'm still going to win.
That was unnecessary. No, I need to pose! Because it's extra points! Pose dramatically, the audience applauds.
Come on!
3, 4, 4, 3. Okay. 3, 4, 4, 4, 4, 3. On brand food! You eat the Starfade, the audience loves the brand, your HP is maxed out.
The show must go on!
You say you aren't gonna get hit at all! The ratings gradually increase.
Drama! Action!
Fuck it. More violence. Post.
Lights. Camera. Enough of this. Do you really want humanity to perish? Or do you just believe in yourself that much?
I'm not fucking leaving that if you can. On brand food. The audience loves the brand.
How inspiring. Well, darling, it's either me or you. And I think we both already know who's going to win. Witness the true power of humanity's star.
Metaton. Pose. You pose dramatically. The audience nods.
Then, are you the star? Can you really protect humanity?
Pose again. We've hit 10,000. Despite being hurt, you pose dramatically. The audience applauds.
Oh, look at these ratings. This is the most viewers I've ever had. We've reached the viewer call-in milestone. One lucky viewer will have the chance to talk to me before I leave the underground forever. Let's see who calls in first. Hi, you're on TV. What do you have to say on this, our last show?
Oh, hi, Metaton. I really liked watching your show. My life is pretty boring, but seeing you on the screen brought excitement to my life, vicariously. I can't tell, but I guess this is the last episode? I'll miss you, Metaton. Oh, I didn't mean to talk so long. Oh.
No, wait! Wait! But they already hung up. I'll take another caller!
Metaton, your show made us so happy! Metaton, I don't know what I'll watch without you!
Metaton, there's a Metaton-shaped hole in my Metaton-shaped heart! I see.
Hold on. That's distracting me.
Everyone, thank you so much. Darling, perhaps it might be better if I stay here for a while. Humans already have stars and idols, but monsters, they only have me. If I left, the underground would lose its spark. I'd leave an aching void that can never be filled. So, I think I'll have to delay my big debut. I'll do both. Besides, you've proven to be very strong. Perhaps even strong enough to get past Asgore. I'm sure you'll be able to protect humanity. It's all for the best anyway. The truth is, this farm's energy consumption is inefficient. In a few moments, I'll run out of battery power, and, well, I'll be alright. Knock 'em dead, darling. And everyone, thank you. You've been a great audience.
Yeah, I did it. I did it. Yay. The door's open now.
I managed to open the lock. Are you two? Oh my god. Metaton, are you? Thank god, it's just the batteries. Metaton, if you were gone, I mean, hey, it's no problem, you know? He's just a robot. If you messed it up, I could always just build another. Why don't you go on ahead? I just need a moment.
It's out of batteries. He's a sleepy boy now. He's only a sleepy boy now. I'm gonna go ahead and go down first instead. Okay, you just need a moment. Alright. So because I don't think I can. Oh wait, no, I gotta go to the elevator. Alright. I gotta go up here first. I get to get access to the elevator. Oh.
Sorry about that. Let's keep going.
Talk to me, Alphys. Talk to me, damn it. Fucking talk to me right now. Don't look at me like that. Just talk.
So you're about to meet Asgore, huh? You must be pretty excited about all that, huh?
Don't just leave me hanging here. You fucking keep talking to me.
You'll finally get to go home.
Talk to me, damn it! Don't just stare at me when I turn around to actually talk to you.
Wait. I mean, I was just going to, say goodbye, and I can't take this anymore. I lied to you. A human soul isn't strong enough to cross the barrier alone. It takes at least a human soul and a monster soul. If you want to go home, you'll have to take his soul. You'll have to kill Asgore. I'm sorry.
Oh. I don't blame you, you dweeb lizard. I don't blame you, you big dumb dweebus. It ain't your fault I ever need a monster soul. I don't blame you, dweebosaurus. Don't worry about it. I won't kill the fluffy boy until the fluffy man until I absolutely have to, which probably won't happen. Can I take this back down to the resort, please? Can I please go to resort, please? Can I please go to resort, please? Come on, you. Don't you fucking do this to me. Okay, I can go down. Alright. I have 1389, and I hope that's enough to buy the armor, because I died like 5 times. I still have 1 Star Fae, so that's not lost yet. Let's go back to Waterfall. No, let's go back to Snowden and fight Mew Mew Mew. After we go to Waterfall and talk to Temtem. And talk to the Temmy Nation. We gotta go to the Tem Nation. Death and Tem Nation. L-Floor 1. Filled with determination. Take me to Snowden, please. Actually, no. Take me to Waterfall, please. Then we're off. Okay. So, Tam gave me a scholarship. It's a special education program where if I fuck up enough times, it tells me. Tra-la-la. What's my name? It doesn't really matter. Go to Waterfall. And talk to Thames there. Come again sometime, tra-la-la. Yeah. That was a little bit better than before. Alright, so I gotta go to Tem Village. I gotta go to the Temmy Village. I can't speak like that until I'm actually in the Temmy Village. And then, I can only speak like that in the Temmy Village itself. Go to Temmy Village to talk to Temmy Shop. Talk to the Temmy Shop. Okay, I am Tem Village, so talk to Tem Shop.
Hi, welcome to Tem Village. To Tem Village.
Word I'm spelled good time. It's not bad word spelled. And buy armor. Armor too much months. And sell Starfane. Not Amstar Cellfight. Not Amstel Starfight. Amkisha Fine Cell? Not no. Let's see. Time C. What? 2 a dog salads is put in put. So can sell for good mun. Not big mun. Need more mun. Sell a dog residue. No. Sell a dog salads. Sell a abkeek. No. Sell a abkeek. No. Sell a dog salads. Sell a abkeek. No. Sell a dog residues. Sell a abkeek. No. Sell a dog residues. Sell a abkeek. No. Sell a dog residues. Sell a abkeek. No. Don't sell a abkeek. I'm the only half to the way of getting it.
If a cell dog residue is not good, is not a lot, is not a good munz, I need a mud munz. Gotta ab keekus. I gotta ab keeks.
I gotta have that ab keekus. But I gotta pay for grad school. Tam always wanna ab keekus.
No.
But Pete!
Yeah, sell a ab keekus. Wait, sell a dog salads. And sell a dog residues. Sell all of a dog residues, except the one dog residue. Exit, and exit with a last dog residues. Leave with a last dog residues. A stick is here. I need a lot some more muns. Gonna go to core to get more muns. I'm gonna go to the core so I can farm up money. Like I was doing before. I need to beat 20 more enemies in the core. 20 more enemy teams in the core in order to get the 3500 I need for the Tem armor. Any extra past that is just exactly that, extra. And then I'll be able to recoup some of the cash by selling off the armor that I currently have, which is the stained apron. Although that does heal me every couple of turns or so. So I'm heading back to Hotland to go to the core to farm up muns, to farm up money, so that I can go back to the core to farm up monies. So yeah, what's a game you can play with a dog? I know how to find that out. First of all, Dog's Life. Nintendogs, the Dog Island. Metal Gear, Fallout, Fallout 4, Fallout New Vegas. I didn't because I'm 2,000 short. So I'm gonna farm up in Hotland to get the 2,000 I need. Alright, Zoppy. I guess I'll see you around. I'm gonna finish off this fucking run tonight. This is the wrong floor. Yeah, after I beat Flowey, I gotta keep it going and not reset. I still have this deck. I'm prepared for amalgamations. That's part of the reason I'm getting this armor in the first place. Hold on. I'm gonna look up the Temmie armor to see what the lowest possible price you can get it for is. $750. Oh, well then, fuck that. Fuck that. I'm just gonna suicide them. There it is.
You're going to be alright. PTLS, stay determined.
Die more. I gotta remember to not get hit by Night Knight's attack, otherwise I can't farm up damage.
I've made my choice.
Hey, Morgan with another host because I had to restart the stream because I fucking disconnected. There we go. Farming the suicides.
Don't lose hope. PTLS, stay determined.
Okay, let's see here. The only armored and unarmored weapon counterpart is... Time to pay for a Kool-Aid. 99.99. So, 8. So now it's at 2,800. I'm not gonna God, it's gonna be so... Let's see, what am I at? I'm at 1,500. 17 deaths. Which means I'm still about 5 out. Alright. Good. Skip. No. More. The threatened final frog, it understood you perfectly. Its defense dropped. Huh. I was hoping its attack would rise, but I guess not. There's another one. Another death screen. Don't stop, do it again. No, it's save it first. You stand up to a signature and the other monsters are impressed. Wow, impressive. How you dodge everything while trying to get hit. Take your last look. Yes! Defeat me! You're going to be alright. PTLS, stay determined. No, that's not what I meant. Come on! You did something mysterious. Final Frog Rex had more to learn from this world. Fuck, Fulcro. How dare you! There we go.
You cannot give up just yet. PTLS, stay determined.
$15.39. Give me another one. Thank you.
Ba 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 ba.
Fuck it, because I'm doing this already. Still gonna take a fucking while. You know what? I'm probably gonna buy the Tami armor after Mew Mew because I've never fought this boss before and I'll probably die a million fucking times. So, let's see what goes on. Why am I fucking wasting my time in the core? I'm definitely not gonna first try the fucking... I'm definitely not gonna first try Mad Mew Mew. So why do I keep... Why am I fucking farming depths? I will check in a waterfall, though. Just to make sure. L1. Let's go. Hurry up. Let's fucking go. Didn't mean to do that, but whatever. I wouldn't be able to afford the Tami armor anyway. Should have worn more pairs of something today because I skipped it because... Oops! Fuck that up. Let's go. Come again sometime, tra-la-la. $15.39. That's how much money is mine. Zoppy right this time in telling me that they got a thing going on now. Save the game. Alright. I got a cinnamon bun for when I get back to the Metaton Hotel. And that person wanted a cinnamon bun. Somebody else wanted a CT. No, go. Stop. Go back. A CT. A CT scan. Okay. Now, I'm pretty sure that you can get the CT from the Turtle Man. The lock is off. The seal on the door is gone, but it seems the door is still stuck. There's an image of two analog sticks being pushed apart on the ceiling above the door. Let's go. There she is! Secret boss! It's a strange doll. Take a closer look? Yeah. It glares back at you. There's a doll here. Dutch, check. Mew Mew doll. Attack and defense 0. It's a life-size Mew Mew doll for something. Oh, it's for somebody. It glares at you. Dutch. You scratch the Mew Mew doll gently behind the ears. Don't touch. It glares at you. Dutch. You scratch the Mew Mew doll gently behind the ears. Don't touch. It sounded like the doll was laughing. It glares at you. Dutch. I have to follow you around all day. Send them behind the ears.
Enough, enough, enough! Fool, don't you know not to touch people you don't know? Especially when they're ticklish? Huh? You don't recognize me? Oh, that's all for the better. Once I fuse with this perfect new body, a brand new, wonderful life is going to begin. But as much as I try to fuse, it's not working. My emotions aren't pure enough. I need tension, conflict, something to bring out my anger. That's it. You! God damn it!